He's actually a very exciting driver to watch.
Just what he was able to do, a huge admiration for it.
Right from the moment go.
They were the real heroes back then.
He's bloody fast.
These two cars, you know, the way they drive is just amazing. The sound, the feeling, there's nothing else. There's nothing past it.
Don't often get to pass a world champion now and again, you know?
I literally felt like I was almost racing today. I did want to race you.
Yeah, well,
did you notice I kept going ahead?
I noticed that, yes.
I was shouting, "Stirling, Stirling!" You know,
I ignored him.
So good.
Did you?
Today's Formula One car, you're strapped into the car and the seat's molded to you, so you do really feel a part of it. And you feel every little bump, you feel every little movement, the suspension, the ride, and all these different things.
Are they as bumpy then now as when we tried?
Just today?
Yeah.
Well, that bump, that's the bumpiest track I've ever been on.
Oh, right, I'm glad to hear you say that, yeah.
Yeah, it's bump. When I was, you know, going flat out in that thing earlier on, things jumping. And I'm like, I don't know if I'm going down the hill or up the bank, you know. In Formula One, we don't have that.
You're both in that lovely position that you've won a British Grand Prix in front of your home crowd.
It's a very proud moment when you feel that support and you feel like you're kind of, you're carrying the flag for them, you know, and you feel like you're, you know, they're willing you along and you're carrying them with you, you know. It's a very special bond.
Everybody's stood up and clapping and all that business, and it's really pretty emotive to see the enthusiasm of the people. Fangio, of course, was the best driver in the world. I still don't know whether he actually gave me the Grand Prix. It's quite possible, because he's the sort of guy who said, well, this is Stirling's home to place, he might as well have it, because right to the very end, we were neck and neck.
You've been trading places,
yeah,
as well, haven't
exactly.
You?
Yeah, so I don't really know. When I asked him, he said, no, it's your day. Well, that's no answer, is it? But the thing for you to understand, and that he was that sort of a man. Now, I can't believe anybody now in such a competitive sport would ever sort of say, well, I'll give that up. But mind you, Fangio won a lot, so I suppose he's made up for it.
We've got a couple of pictures here, Stirling, and I want to just get your memories on a couple of them.
Is that you and Fangio?
Yeah, that's Fangio himself. Hmm. Yeah, and that's Fangio's bit of crumpet.
Dude, I wonder, why did you... You knew that your face got completely filthy.
Yeah.
Why didn't you, you know, cover yourself up? I don't understand.
With makeup?
No. Like, why didn't you put a scarf on or something to cover it up? I would have, personally.
Makes it more important.
Does it?
Yeah.
How many more years do you think you're going to be jumping in this car and heading off round the bankings of Monza?
Well, if all goes well, another 10 or 15. I don't know.
How is that, darling?
Oh, it's absolutely staggering. I can't tell you. When I go around there, I just think, I did that for real.
Yeah.
I actually went around there for terrible. I mean, absolutely hell.
And the memories, did they come back?
Not the right ones, no.
That was fun. Oh, that was so much fun.
Boy, is it rough though, eh?
This is my favourite car.
Better than you thought?
Yeah, this is my favourite car. This is so good.
This car is so beautiful, dude.
It is, it's lovely, isn't it?
Honestly, it's amazing. What a beautiful, stunning car. When I was on the bank and looking down at you,
yeah,
to my right, I was thinking, this is just the coolest.
Yeah, it's very, very cool.
And I was trying to, you know, because as a driver of this generation, now trying to imagine what it was like for you back then.
Yeah.
But also imagine what it was like.
3-hour races, remember then?
Yeah.
3-hour minimum, you see?
Wow.
Quite a long time. You'd flog around here for 3 hours.
It's a long time.
Yeah.
But being able to see you with your hat on and your goggles,
That's what it's like.
Kind of got the inside, and it's really insightful.
Yeah.
What the other.
Go back, let me.
Yeah.
sound is amazing. It's how the cars should sound, no?
Yeah.
I like the sound of the V12. It's my favorite.
Terrific.
Yeah. Yeah, you definitely had a very, very good era, I would say.
I want to go again.
Push, 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 push.
Okay.